This crime was more than 8 years old. There are questions about the validity of the legal theory, untested legal theory that was used to prosecute it. Would this case have been brought against anyone other than former President Trump?
Very interesting.
Yes, of course. This verdict in the case of People v. Trump was a validation of the American judicial system.
No, could you repeat it? Because I can't believe my fucking ears.